also use sled crossover. When I do a sled crossover, I want the hockey player to try and link their strides to keep tension on the belt the whole time. So I don't want the sled sort of bumping along behind them. I want them to try to keep constant tension on so that they're really learning to push on the away leg, but also to pull and push through on the inside leg if they were doing a crossover.